Bulgaria has the plan to be carbon neutral, meaning emitting zero greenhouse gas emissions by 2030, and it's even projected to go carbon negative because of its vast potential and renewable technology. Bulgaria's plan for decarbonization is to phase out lignite, increase shares of renewable energy within the European Union, and increasing the use of potential energy resources like geothermal, hydro, wind, solar, OTEC, wave, and adding two more nuclear reactors. Bulgaria's plan for energy efficiency is to increase the efficiency of buildings as installing more insulation, LED lighting and district heating, cogeneration of heat and power, labeling food products and items, and financing renovations in older buildings. Another part of Bulgaria's zero emission plan is to make sure sources are being used correctly such that they're not overused. Another step of decarbonization would be in transport. This could be achieved by using hydrogen fuel cells, biofuels, possibly stop importing internal combustion vehicles, electrifying buses, and other public transportation services. Innovation would also be required in the cement, steel, and fertilizing industries to reduce particulate emissions. This could be achieved by using carbon capture, utilization, and storage technology. To promote the future of all these potent technologies, Bulgaria is also investing in research and innovation. Let's hope that Bulgaria, among other nations, will be able to achieve its goal.